on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. I hope everyone is doing well out there. No matter where you're from, everything is settling down, and as vaccines come out, hopefully things can return back to normal. In today's video, I want to showcase this brand called Collar Clothing. The good people over there reached out and asked if I wanted to showcase a few of their pieces from their newest collection, and I said hell yeah. So they sent through a few pieces of denim, some t-shirts, and a pair of boots for me to put in a lookbook for you. This is a brand that I've worked with before, and I really appreciate the quality and details they have put on their pieces. As soon as they reached out, I didn't hesitate and agreed to work together again. Oh yeah, and if you do see in the background my half-completed fence, I do apologize for that. I'm currently working on my fence, and hopefully by the next video, the fence will be done. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and also check out my Instagram. Make sure to follow me on there as well. I post some exclusive photos on there. Anyways, let's jump straight into the boots. Now, these are the velour strap boots in the color black, and when I first opened up the box and saw them, I was pretty surprised about the material. This velour material they use is crazy. I've never really seen anything like it. It's not like your, obviously it's not like your suede or leather boots because it's made out of velour, but it was just crazy how they use this material to create a pair of boots like this. I'll try my best to show on camera what the material's like. It's very hard to describe apart from, you know, it's velour. So that was my first impression. Now, what also surprised me when I first tried them on was how tight they were. I went true to size, which is what they recommended on the website, but I think if I had the opportunity to reselect, I would go a size up. And even if it was a bit big, I can easily just put on some thicker socks to go with them. But now it's kind of uncomfortable to wear, and I can't see myself wearing them for a long time. So it might be one of those boots where if I go out for dinner for a few hours, I'll chuck them on just because of how super clean they look. In terms of silhouette and aesthetic, I think this boot is almost perfect in my opinion. They have a narrower look and a more slim and sleek design. It also has this elongated ankle construction with these two straps, so when you wear a pair of pants or jeans, they drape quite easily over the ankle, and the hem will kind of land on top of the straps. So I think the look and how it's constructed can pair very well with a lot of pants. The hardware on the boots are also very nice. It's got YKK zips, and we know that those zips are always going to be reliable. At the bottom of the shoe on the outsole, it also has these grip pads. When you're walking on slippery surfaces like a tile or on timber, it won't slide as much, so that's also a nice touch. Next, I want to talk about their denim, which is some of their most popular items on the website. So they sent me through this new silhouette they released, and they call it the 101 Slates. Compared to the previous denim I've got from Collar, these pairs do fit more relaxed, but I must say when I first ordered them, I got them true to size thinking that they would be a bit more relaxed and a bit more of that straight fit. And as you can see here, when I tried them on, they do fit quite slim and quite skinny. So if I would have known that, I probably would have gone a size or two up. So I wear a size 32 here, but I probably would have gone a size 34. Nonetheless, the denim itself is awesome still. The quality is still very good. They are very comfortable, and it has this stretch material, and also it has quality hardware. So the zips are YKK. And in terms of the wash, I picked the sand blue wash, and the other one is a pair of essential black denim, exactly the same silhouette, obviously in black. So apart from the sizing mistake I made, these two pair of denim are still staples, I reckon, and I'll probably wear these a lot going forward in my future videos and my future outfits. So learn from my mistake and make an educated purchase so you can get the right fit. And finally, let's cover off the t-shirts they sent. These are the basic tees that they've released in their latest collection. What's special about these t-shirts is the fabric. It is a 240 GSM cotton, but they use a special enzyme wash on these t-shirts and it makes it just feel super soft. And I've never really felt this texture on other t-shirts before. So that's quite nice to have and a point of difference that they provide. They also have this extra thick ribbed neckline, which is also quite nice and different compared to my other t-shirts. In terms of fit, they fit slightly oversized. You can see here the sleeves are quite wide, so it definitely provides that more relaxed and comfortable fit. The colors I'm featuring here is the white and washed black. In terms of sizing, I recommend go true to size. What I'm wearing here is a size large. I am 183 centimeters and 75 kilos. For those that want to use me as a size guide. Alright, now to wrap it all up, I'm going to show you some shots of all of the pieces on body and different ways you can style them together. I hope you enjoyed this video and learned how collar clothing's pieces fit. Make sure to check out Collar Clothing's website and also subscribe to the channel. I upload videos every week, at least once a week. Make sure to join the community and support the channel if you can. So if you don't like videos like these, give me a thumbs down. It just helps me understand what types of videos you're after. Yeah, I'll catch you on the next one. See ya. Thank you.